Dancehall and reggae music, just the love and the work, the effort, you know. I'm always trying to get better, you know, at what I'm doing. You know, I'm always trying to keep the style and the vocal fresh, you know. Always experiment on something new with the music, so you know, it now get stale, it now get boring to the people ears. We just always try, you know, every year we just try add something to it and change it. So, you know, the people always, you know, show we love and have to just give thanks for that, you see me?
Yeah, and that works. I know this is not your first time in St. Lucia. What keeps you coming?
Well, the fans, you know, most of all, you know. So I have to say big up to the fans, you see me? Because without the fans, we are nothing, you see me? So I just the fans, you know, I'd feed them call, you know, keep us on demand, and we just give thanks.
I know that a lot of other artists pass here already, pass through, and then we see some fans or whatever. You seem to have the greatest crowd. What is it that you are putting out that have them, you know?
Well...
Because you're different.
Well, we just keep it real, you know, and at the end of the day, we show people respect, we show people love. It's not just music alone, you know, as people, you know, we show love, we show respect, you know. Otherwise, from that, a lot of hard work, you know, a lot of hard work, and when we're out here, you know, we show the fans respect, you know, sign autographs, you know, stop to take pictures and stuff like that. And people really appreciate, you know, small stuff like that. You know, so that kind of keep people say, yeah, we respect Aidonia and we want to see more. So I just them thing there.
I know you work effortlessly to keep the people, you know, hard work, like you said.
Mm-hmm.
What is the hardest thing for you in getting, you know, your music prepared? Not like studio or anything, but, you know, in just getting it to the people.
Well, the hardest thing is to get it to the people. You see me? So promotion is key, you know, and you have to try find creative ways, you know, for this, for music, you know, to reach to the people, because at the end of the day, there's other types of music, there's other artists, you know, so you have to find, you know, promotional strategies and ways to keep the people interested in what, in you and what you're doing.
You seem to be doing that very well, because I could tell you the amount of people down here who are already talking about the show.
Yeah.
Anything else you'd like to say, sir?
Well, definitely, you know, big up the whole St. Lucia, you know, Aidonia and Vershon, you know, with there, you see me? Come get a great show, you know, tomorrow, you see me? All Black Affair, you know, a mad thing, you see it? Johnson Center, why? But you know the thing, but tomorrow a mad thing. And for the whole of St. Lucia, stay positive, you know? You, them, stay away from drugs, stay away from guns, you see? Just keep focus. Hard work are the key to success, you see me? So just keep your head on your body and don't make anybody tell you you can't, or you can't reach, or you can't get that. Or just hard work, put Father God first, love your mother, love your father, show respect, forward movement with purpose and positivity, and get there straight up.
Now love for the road, one voice I done voice, I done ya. Big up the whole St. Lucia, DBS, big up yourself, watch ya. Girl, you are the one, oh me baby, girl, you are the one. Said this girl body right, na 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 na. Said this girl body right, watch this. No boring gal, no man, no one, no boring gal. DBS, big up, St. Lucia, big up, All Block of Fear, I done a Vershon with there ya. Loudy Jenna.